I'm at work today, and I realised I've got a spot in a really weird place. Well, I might as well show you.
Hang on a sec. Oh, it's easier if I take my trousers off, for obvious reasons. Just means I can bend more easy. It's on my foot! On the sole of my foot! Can you see it? It's right there! Right there! It's weird! What a weird place to get a spot, and it really hurts. It really hurts. It feels like I've constantly got a form sticking into the sole of my foot. It's weird! I wonder if you get a spot on the sole of your foot. So, this is not the type of video I normally do. So, I'm gonna pop it. It needs to be popped. I'm having a spot on the sole of my foot. I mean, alright, no one ever sees your sole of your feet. Well, except for you now. Oh well. Let's get rid of it.
So here we go, there's the spot.
It's weird, isn't it? Why? I didn't ever think I'd ever do one of these videos, but you know, oh, it really hurts. I don't understand how we get... It's stupid. Stupid place. Let's get rid of that. And... there wasn't much in it, really, was there? Oh, well, I'm sort of glad, really, so it's not a total gross-out video. I mean, do they make clearer silver feet? Do they? Well, I think they should. I've got a red bit now. No, that really hurt. Oh well. Thanks for watching my really, really weird foot video. God, it still feels weird. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please scrass, and I'll see you when I see ya. Thanks for watching. Bye. Let's get some germaline. I love the smell of germaline.